Welcome. We're returning to Crombit Tops and heading down the Razorback track. Stick around and see how the track goes.
This is a lovely bit, a little bit of bitumen in the middle of a dirt road up to Crombit Tops National, well, we're in the National Park now. So it's super, super steep and they've just bitumened it all, I assume because it gets so washed out when it rains. But it's lovely. There's kangaroos everywhere. And it's a foggy morning up in the hills, but it looks like it's clearing up. And it's supposed to be a top today of 38, so a hot one. Good morning, everyone. Today we've got a bright and early, and we've come back up to Crombit Tops National Park. After we were up here last, we thought we'd do some research on the Razorback four-wheel drive trek, and it's a beautiful ridgeline drive with some steep ascents and descents, and we thought we'd go and check it out and bring you along. So we're here and we're going on it. When we just did the turnaround in the campground, I just heard the front diff or something on the front clicking. We're in four-wheel drive. So whenever I hear clicking like that, it just reminds me of a CV with a crack in it that's broken. So I hope it was just the diff. I don't know why, making a slight clicking noise, but it sounded like a front CV to me that's got an issue. So I might have to speak to All Terrain and try and understand whether the diff can make any clicking noise at all. I don't think it can, but anyway, we'll see how we go. Hope it's not another CV broken.
I hope not too.
There goes $5,000.
Thank you, mate.
Thank you. check out how blue the sky is. It was all foggy this morning and it's all lifted and it's lovely. We thought it might be going to actually rain, but we're lucky.
So far.
So far. Super blue. So far the track's been easy, easy as. But I do believe it gets harder and steeper and rockier. So, we'll see.
A massive spider, and
yeah,
it's gonna eat us alive. Yeah, my window's open.
That's big.
This whole hill is actually made from meat ants.
Look at them.
They're just piles everywhere. Like, you risk your life to go outside.
That's no good. It nearly swung in the window. It was down and it just hit the top. So that would have been exciting. Him running around on my lap, trying to get up my shirt.
Oh God.
Yeah.
He's huge.
Okay, we've got to stop and get rid of him.
Definitely got to get rid of him.
Can't pull my window down.
Look at that. We're going to stop here, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, you're going to flick it, aren't you? Landed in the tree. Look at that view. Beautiful. Oh, this is looking steep. Let's have a look. Where are you? You'll be right. It's pretty steep, but anyway. Carl's gonna put some pies in the oven. Yum, yum, yum.
Sausage roll?
Yeah, I'll have a sausage roll.
How many?
One.
Just one. Just in case you're wondering how these truck tyres flex, there's one of the back ones hugging a rock. But if we go around the other side, the front one, look at that. A bit worried about the sidewall there, prone to punches, but it's super flexed, that's for sure. So they've been going okay. They're a little bit scrabbly on the loose rocks. That's why I've got them down a little bit lower pressure. Tends to help on the loose rocks.
Going down that hill.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah. It's only when it's loose.
Yeah.
That it gets a bit hairier.
Yeah. Making windies anymore. They just made it down.
Well, I think they can. There's nowhere to go.
super clear. Yeah.
Catherine's back at it again.
Guess what? It's forage time. A prickly pear.
Prickly pear with beautiful ripe pears all over it.
Your welding gloves may never be the same.
What?
I said I'd use tongs. Ooh, I got a thorn through. Ooh, that one's not quite ready. Look at that. That's a great haul. And I'm hoping that I'll probably make sorbet with it. So just pretty much juice it, freeze it, and yeah, have sorbet. Unless I find a better recipe. I'm excited.
I'm thinking I probably should have put shoes on about now, because I'm a little bit scared of the prickly pear spikes in my little feet. Oh well.
We've just stopped near the Kroombit Dam to have some lunch. Starving.
And they survived the rough track.
Wow, they did.
That one's a bit broken.
Hmm.
Yum.
Let's eat.
Yum.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. If you want a reminder, hit the bell. And remember, we always love a thumbs up.